Hey guys, and welcome. My name is Jamie, and it's time to do another Lego time video. Today in this video we are importing the kit 31072. This is the Extreme Engines Creator 3-in-1. In this video we are going to just look at the first of the three machines, which is the racing car. Okay, so we have got all the pieces here, so let's get started. So there we go. We have the race car from the F1 Extreme Engines. There are all our spare bits. So let's delete them off of there. Let's turn it around. And let's move it up here. And let's go over and have a look at it. Now, we're going to render up some images. Thanks for watching, and here are the images rendered. I hope you enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe.